With just 2 days left as the U.S. Attorney General, William Barr pushing back against claims made by the man who appointed him. William Barr saying there is no reason to have a special counsel look into President-elect Biden's son, Hunter. Rather than allowing the U.S. current attorney investigation to proceed, saying that the investigation is, quote, being handled responsibly and professionally, unquote.